Transferable Ruger Mark II, integrally suppressed, but since the can's fixed to it, it's a single tack stamp and open bolt.